We are live from the Eurovision Festival in Kiev, and the Portuguese Salvador Sobral was the big winner of this edition when playing the song Amar Pelos Dois. The song written by Luisa Sobral obtained 1758 points combined with the votes from all the countries. The Sobral brothers now came up to the main stage to perform the song of victory on last time. We will continue to follow this from Kiev, Ukraine. Good evening.